In the time it took for me to notice that I'm old, which means I'll be 30 and a half.